fun.
You got it.
Once again, folks, we're now approaching Tomorrowland, home of Captain EO, Star Tour, Submarine Voyage, the Matterhorn, much, much more. Please remain seated until the train has been fully complete. Stop. Thank you.
Just mouth the words. I'm going to say it for you.
Now? You can do that, though. It won't work
right. Let's just try it once. It'll be funny. You ready?
Well, we're going to do a couple different takes?
Yeah.
All right, wait. Let us do one practice.
Daddy, where are the bears?
I don't know where the damn bears are.
Remember that great jacket you got on?
Right here.
Jennifer.
And look at him.
525.
Ready? Call him.
I don't know where the damn bears are.
Cut. Just don't let us say anything now. It was good.
Okay.
Last take, 558. Cut.
Action.
I don't know where the damn bears are.
I'm trying to watch it too. walls and they put their high rises up in between, they cannot see anything but for 3 seconds in front of them. They can't see anything near. They're just like super huge walls. That,
like, ooh, where?
Oh, down the street down here. I saw it. I thought, man.
I want to know why that lens is adjusting.
Because he's tasty all the time. That'd be crazy.
Take your picture.
Okay, everybody here want to stay on the truck and go back?
Yeah.
Jimmy, you can't ride up there though.
Thank you.
pretty disgusting. You can get Jack in the Box. She tries out for him sometimes.
I go in there with my braces. Did I tell you I went into an audition at one? Because they would call the gym and they would ask for some gymnastics advisors. And so I said, I don't know anything about the industry, but I said, I'll tell you the gymnastics part. So I would talk to them and they'd say, hey, I wish I could give you a